you put in the word coronavirus in the government, the European and world patent site, it comes up with over 13,000 patents. 13,000 patents created by the governments of the world. The very first one they created was 1984. It's called the canine coronavirus.
Funded by Bill Gates.
10 grants were given to the Per Bright Institute by Bill Gates between 2013 and 2019. 10 grants totaling $11.5 million for their forced vaccination agenda. And they also want to bring in the microchip. And I'll tell you exactly what it says in this coronavirus document. Coronavirus may be used as a vaccine for treating or preventing a disease such as infectious bronchitis in a subject. There's more protests to come. On the 1st of July, we're going to come and assemble in the mall, Backstreet Mall, every city in Australia, 1st of July.
Communism, we had exactly the same situation like now. We could only hear in the news propaganda from Russia. We didn't have access to info from the overseas, from the Western countries. We only could hear the radio secretly, you know, called, it was a Free Europe radio. And whoever was called, it was going to jail. That was coming here. The new world order means no rights for people and means a communism, worldwide communism. We have to stop that, otherwise it's game over. It's game over not for me, but it will be game over for my kids and for my grandkids. I came here to fight for them.
2,061,853 deaths from cancer. 1,254,997 deaths from smoking. Yet they're still taxing them. They still tax cigarettes.